Celebrate, keep it going. We're going to Epcot so I can take some pictures, and then we're gonna come back and
rest,
and then we're gonna go to Magic Kingdom. Mm-hmm. We got some Be Our Guest reservations. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna take some more pictures at Magic Kingdom. A couple of months ago we got these dogs in the UK, and we've been planning and wanting to have a park day with our dogs so we can take little pictures with them. So we're gonna take our children to the parks for the first time. We are done taking pictures in Morocco. Right now, me, Caitlyn, Sav, and Sam are taking our little puppies for a walk, and we are going to get Sam a corgi because she needs to join the corgi group.
It's not for me to say you love. It's not for me to say you.
We are currently waiting for the 360 photo. We're gonna do them with our corgis, and they're gonna be so funny. I'll insert the picture right now. We are now at the Polynesian. We are taking Caitlyn's pictures. Sam is taking her own pictures.
Trying to, at least.
On our way to the Voyage of the Little Mermaid. It's the only dash pass we can get right now that is gonna let us have enough time to watch the fireworks from Dumbo. We're gonna ride Dumbo as the fireworks are happening.
Thank you so much for watching this week's video, and I do have a surprise for you guys. What you've all been waiting for. What is next? As I told you guys last week, I am staying in Florida, but I'm not staying with the company, and I do mean the Disney company in a way. I technically did not meet the transfer guidelines. Transfer guidelines for transferring from the college program to the Disney company full-time and part-time, you have to meet certain requirements to transfer, and I did not meet those requirements, but that's all right. What I had to do, I had to find another job, hopefully get hired, and I did. Without further ado, my new location is going to be Disney Springs at the Kendra Scott store. Round of applause. We're still in the Disney bubble just a little bit, but it's not gonna be in the parks or at a resort, which is fine. I honestly thought about this, you guys, really long and hard, and kinda need a break from all of like the chaos and the parks and all that. And I think this will be really good. I think this is honestly gonna be better for me mentally. It's gonna give me something new. I'm very excited to start. I start the 3rd, so the day after my program ends, which is very exciting. That is what's gonna happen. Eventually, I will reapply for the Disney company again. I really want to be a character attendant. I have said since like high school that I wanted to be a character attendant so bad. I just think it's such a fun role and I really wanted to do it after my program, but it's okay. There's a different plan in motion. Thank you so much for watching this week's video. I hope you liked it. Please like, comment, subscribe. Bye.